Mum and Dad were always my inspiration. Caring for others was natural in our family. Caring for animals, caring for people. I really hope my kids inherit Dad's generous heart. He supported me in everything. I grew up in the country too, so we love getting involved. And it's that love of people that's really reflected in our practice. People come to us with headaches, migraines, neck pain, back pain. We really get to know them and care for them. And well, we just love it.